Hello and welcome to computer class. Today's topic is Picasa. What is Picasa? Now let's understand the definition of this word. Picasa is a free online photo sharing tool provided by Google. Once a user downloads Picasa, it automatically locates photos on the user's PC and moves them to Picasa. That means it is a type of location where all the photos are saved. After that, the program allows user to edit photos, compile and organize albums and share photos online. Users are also able to store photos in a 1GB free online storage space and or print hard copies also. Other features of Picasa include automated collage and user-friendly movie making capabilities. So my dear student, so Picasa is a device, is a program by which we can share photos and all type of editing which we can imagine on the photographs we are able to do it on. Now the features of this Picasa, that Picasa provided a variety of special effects. We can upload photos, we can edit it, we can create slideshows, we can create collage, we can organize and tag our photos according to the people, and Picasa can be easily synced with our social media account also. So we can upload photos from this location also. And to download Picasa, visit google.picasa.com and download it. Once you download the Picasa, then you will get all the tools to edit your photographs. Now one more thing that must we have to keep in our knowledge, that Picasa was originally created by a company named LiveScape in 2002. It was acquired by Google in July 2004. But in February 2016, Google discontinued its support from Picasa. So this is all about our word Picasa. I hope you understand that simply Picasa is a free program from Google that is used to organize and to edit photographs online. Thank you.